I don't know if the Republicans who are running for this office know any of these things. Because they occupy a different reality, it seems. According to them, everything was really good in 2008, when we were going through the worst economic crisis in our lifetimes. Unemployment and uninsured rates were up, and we were hopelessly addicted to foreign oil, and bin Laden was still on the loose. This apparently was the golden age that I messed up.